guys, it's Nick here from NTV99, and the keys on my computer broke. Every time I play a Flash game, they go different ways, so I try to remove the keys and fix them. Well, the top one and the bottom one did not go back on, so I had to tape it there, and I put the signs on them. They'll never know.